So I've got the firebox lit. This is going to be his little fire for the night. Just going to find some little twigs and sticks, break them up, continuous feeding it. You don't need a massive fire, just something nice. It's not exactly cold, but it does help keeping the evening bugs away from us.